This one's called Where Are You? And it was written when I thought for a horrible moment that we're facing several degree increase in the decade and not in the century. And I thought our time was up. And I thought only divine help can get us out of this one.
This land.